The world is in peril. The climate is changing. The dolphins are dying. Us humans, we could do something to fix it, but we don't. There's a Prius in the car yard, but nobody wants to buy it, 'cause they're afraid a random drunk guy will think it's an Uber and get inside it. People using dryers, and the clothesline's got no clothes on, and assholes using aerosols when they should be using roll-ons. People eating hummus. And not washing out the tub, and leaving hummus residue on it for recycling day comes. You think you've done a good deed? Well, I got news for you. They won't recycle any tub with hummus residue. They just throw it in the trash. And then they throw the trash into the sea. Then we go to the beach and wonder why the water is so hummusy. Soon the world will be ablaze. Scorching hot sun and no shade. All the white people will die of sunstroke. No shade. But I won't sit back and watch the world burn. I got the answers. Watch and learn.
Seven bags, then I bought seven more. Bought so many bags, I'm basically Al Gore. Bags in my cupboard, bags in my car boot. Individual bags for my individually wrapped fruit. Bought a bag for my pre-sliced cheeses. Suddenly a polar ice cap refreezes. You can do it too, it's easy, it's painless. Let's make that ozone hole smaller than an anus.
Buy a reusable bag when I go to the shop. I even more bags to use. Pops, everybody buy a bag.
Take a bag.
And you can save the world too. Buy as many as you can. It's the least you can fucking do. No fans, you're welcome. No fans, you're welcome. Everybody buy more bags.
Thank you. Thank you, Civic Theater. And please, keep the bags. We buy new ones for every show. See you later.